Operation Cobalt was a great success. The UN has received word from the local government that the insurgents are calling for a ceasefire. I'll make sure your contributions to the operation are brought to the attention of the board. In the meantime, we also managed to clinch another extremely important deal. We've been contacted by NATO to support their troops in Central Asia. The region has suffered a campaign of brutal terrorist attacks over the last 3 months. The insurgents have taken refuge in a rugged mountainous zone just on the other side of the country's border. NATO has repeatedly warned the government of this neighboring country to stop providing a safe haven to these terrorists, but they have refused to comply. We are contracted to perform an airstrike to take out terrorist training camps hidden in the mountains. It's certain that the local government will send their fighters to challenge our planes, so your orders are to escort the bombers to and from the target. Protect the bombers by any means necessary. That's it. Let's hit the flight line. Good luck, gentlemen.
Flight, this is Flight Ops. You'll be conducting a combat air patrol over the mountains in support of NATO anti-terrorist operations. Unfortunately, the local government isn't cooperating, so you can expect to be engaged by hostile air patrols. A flight of Artemis bombers, callsign Drake, is en route to strike the terrorist training camps hidden in a cave complex up in the mountains. We expect the enemy to vector their fighter patrols onto Drake as soon as the bombers cross the border. Your primary mission is to protect Drake from those interceptors. Understood?
Copy, Flight Ops. Keep the bandits away from Drake.
Oracle, this is Casper. We merged with Drake and are holding hands.
Good to see you, Reaper Flight. This is a bad neighborhood to be caught alone in.
Roger. Ready to fire.
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. I've got a flight of enemy interceptors vectoring on Drake, closing fast.
Copy, Oracle. Tally-ho. Waiting for the lead to say the word. Casper out.
Reaper Flight, you are authorized to engage the bandits.
This is Talon. Engaging the Border Patrol now.
Weapon locked.
And box kill, box kill. Good shot, Chief.
That's one flight of bandits down. Well done, Reapers. This is Oracle. I'm picking up a second wave of fighters closing on your position. Watch your back, flight leader. Someone's got your number. The missile's lost track. Reaper lead, I'm picking up a new set of bandits closing on Drake, moving fast. Box 2.
Warning.
Missile break!
Missile evaded.
Targets in gun range. Missile away.
Good job, Reaper. Second wave of bandits is down. Reaper flight, be advised. I've got a flight of bandits on an intercept vector with Drake. Engage and destroy. Reaper flight, this is Oracle. Enemy interceptors are almost in firing range of Drake. Take those guys out.
Enemy dead ahead.
Reaper lead, you've got trouble. I'm picking up two waves of bandits going after Drake. Confirm kill, Reaper lead, but the bandits are piling up. You gotta turn things around fast or you're gonna be overwhelmed. Target locked!
Enemy straight ahead.
That's one less flight of bandits to worry about.
Heads up, Reaper Flight. I'm picking up a new wave of interceptors closing on Drake. You
hurt the man reapers. Let's get this over with.
Damn, I sure hope so. They gotta have half their air force up here as it is.
Interceptors inbound, closing fast. They're going right for Drake.
Watch your back, flight leader. Someone's got your number.
Can you kill these guys any faster, boss? We're getting overwhelmed.
Enemy net ahead.
Interceptors closing on Drake.
You heard the man, Reapers. Let's get this over with.
Damn, I sure hope so. They gotta have half their air force up here as it is.
Drake is in firing range of the enemy interceptor. The bandits are in firing range of the bombers. Reaper flight, this is Oracle. Enemy interceptors are almost in firing range of Drake. Let those guys out. Reaper lead. Drake is heavily engaged by enemy fighters. They need help.
Lead, enemy plane shot down.
Drake is in firing range of the enemy interceptors. Repeat, the bandits are in firing range of the bombers. What are you doing? Get those bandits off the bomber now!
Morning.
Foxkin, good shot, Chief.
Good shooting, boss. That took care of one man.
Roger that, Casper. Well done, Reaper Flight. Drake has crossed the border and is en route to the target area.
Charlie and I are beginning our transit through the SAM zone.
Reaper flight, be advised. Drake's route through the SAM zone is marked on your TAC map. Follow that route closely and watch for enemy SAM or AAA batteries along that path. Engage and destroy all enemy air defense units before they can fire on Drake. Flight leader, check your altitude. Pull up. Reaper flight, those SAMs are in cover and will be hard to hit. You'll need a steep angle of attack, so use your ERS to set up your approach. Reaper flight, you need to locate and destroy those SAMs before they can target Drake. Reaper lead, you've got to hit those air defense sites fast before they can target Drake. Get moving. Weapon locked. That's a miss, flight leader. Re-engage the target.
This is Drake. We're approaching the initial point now. ETA, 8 minutes.
Flight leader, check your altitude.
Target is gun range. This is Drake. 7 minutes from the IP.
Got him, Spike! Take him out!
Good hit, boss!
Target's in gun range.
Oracle, the SAM unit is history!
Six minutes to the IP.
Construction order.
Reaper flight, this is Oracle. Almost all of the SAMs have been taken out. Good work.
Weapon locked. That's a missed flight, leader. Engage the target again.
Reaper flight, this is Oracle. All SAM batteries have been knocked out. Excellent job.
Roger that, Control. We're on schedule.
Drake, what is your status?
Control, this is Drake. We're almost there. Blitz time at Rolex minus two. We have reached the IP and are ready to begin our bomb run, awaiting final authorization.
Drake, you are authorized to attack the targets. Clear hot.
Drake copies. Engage at the targets now.
This is Oracle. I'm showing good hits on that pass, Drake. All designated targets have been destroyed.
Drake copies. Winchester at this time. Onto a course to 335 and exiting the combat zone.
Excellent work, Drake. Reaper flight, you're clear to escort Drake back to the base. Flight ops out.
Why does Drake get all the love? He wouldn't have gotten to the target if it hadn't been for us.
Colonel Bruce can love us or hate us. I don't care which, as long as the paycheck clears. Know what I'm saying?